a Swahili well known word used perpetually everywhere, the coast and in Western Kenya and Kenya in general in East Africa, which says ujanja. Hii mambo ya ujanja, I'm talking about politics of ujanja. Politics of ujanja, it has hurt workers in this country. When there is a problem after every 5 years of any given election in Kenya, the people who suffer, workers, women and children. And we are saying as workers and a spokesperson of workers in Kenya, in the larger East Africa and on the continent of Africa and being number two in the world, that Kenya must stop political ujanja. I have heard politicians saying, I will guard my votes. My votes will not be stolen. How many votes do you know you have that they will not be stolen? Who has assured you that will vote for you, the votes that you are talking about to be stolen, that are about to be stolen? Who has strategized himself or herself to steal your votes? That is what precipitates what we call political violence after elections. And we don't want politicians to start talking about their votes being stolen. Some have been in the center of planning to steal elections. These are not newly politicians. Our politicians who have been around with us for ages. And we wouldn't like politicians to start too early. It's too early to imagine, even to think of your votes being stolen, when you don't know how many votes do you have. Because I know those who are talking about their votes to be stolen, they have no votes in Kenya. We have carried out survey based on what is going to happen in 2022 elections. Those who are loudest talking loudly about their votes being stolen, they have no votes in this country. And I want to warn Kenyans to tell them vividly and clearly and openly that we should not start talking about your votes being stolen when you don't know how many votes do you have. Hovering around with people, the same people, from Kakamega to Vihiga to Bungoma to Nyanza to Coast, the same people. Those are not your votes. Eh? Carrying people in lorries, inciting Kenyans against Kenyans. This must stop. And somebody in the city, somebody in government should come out and stop this nonsense of people quoting problems of 2022 elections by telling Kenyans that I have put some mechanism in place, my votes will not be stolen. Who is there strategized to steal your elections? This is what I wanted to warn Kenyans and to warn politicians, that we must stop this incitement language of your votes being stolen, that you will guard your votes will not be stolen. When people know very well in the past you have been in the center of stealing some people's votes, chances are. That is what I think I wanted to say that.